Did you know that in Project Zomboid, you can craft the perfect barricade with only two fences and one wooden crate? If you place two rows of fences parallel to each other, then fill the middle tile with any piece of path-blocking furniture, zombies cannot destroy it. Zombies are currently programmed to climb over fences, so when you place a wooden crate in between two fences, it breaks their pathfinding and you get this instead. With enough resources, you can block gates, engineer zombie traps, and even block off entire areas with this exploit.